This video clip presents how to create guideline segments or guide arcs in ARCHICAD 19, finite in length. You can create guideline segments in ARCHICAD 19 by clicking the down-pointing arrow portion of the Guidelines button in the standard toolbar, and then activate the Create Guideline Segment command in the drop-down menu. Alternately, you can right-click on any one of the guideline handles and activate the Create Guideline Segment command in their context menu. A pet palette appears that offers four geometric option commands, and an icon is displayed to the right of the cursor, indicating that you are in guideline creation mode. Selecting the first button of the pet palette lets you create a straight guideline segment. Click twice with your cursor to define the two end joints, and the guideline segment is created. The second button lets you create a guide arc by center point. The first click defines the center of the circle, the second click the starting point of the arc, while the third click the end point of the arc. If the starting and end points of the arc are at the same point, ARCHICAD will create a guide circle. The third button lets you create a guide arc by 3 points. Click 3 times to define 3 points on the arc's circumference. The first point will also be the starting point of the arc. Your fourth click will define the end point of the arc. Or your fourth click will define the full circle if the starting and end points are at the same point. The fourth button lets you create a guide circle with a defined tangent. Click 3 times to define the points on the guide circle circumference. One of the clicks should select a straight line segment serving as the tangent. The tangent line can be selected at the first, second, or third click. In many cases, a fourth click may be required where 2 guide circles can be created based on the line and 2 points you defined, as indicated by the ghost feedback as you move your mouse around. Click a 4th time to place the guide circle. Please note that if you don't click a straight line segment, the guide circle is created using the 3-point method. Please also note that curved elements such as arcs, circles, elliptic arcs, ellipses, or spline may not be used as tangents. In those cases, the clicked point on these element types will be taken as input, and the guide circle will be constructed using the 3-point method.